But I brought you some beers. You drink beers? Ah, of course you do. What am I
doing? Alex isn't coming.
No.
I got 4 racks of ribs on the grill and a party ball. That's his favorite meal.
It is. And he's gonna be pissed he's missing it. But his loss is our gain. Right, Ronnie? Look at this house, man. Wow, there's pictures hanging up on the walls and everything.
I'll tell you what. I can get used to this.
I'll tell you what. Don't. Wipe your goddamn face.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I cannot believe I got stood up at my own cookout. This is bullshit.
You want to split his ribs? All right.
Did you hear something?
I got your condom.
Ronnie? You've been messing with the wrong family, you little shit.
Date my daughter and we can forget any of this happened.
Don't date her? And who knows what I might do with this semen.
And then he called me on my phone and said I had your condom.
Oh, I told you, man. Nobody's fault but your own.
You fell for the oldest trick in the book. I get 5 of those letters a year. Ooh, my freshman year, some dude lured me in real good. And then you know what happened?
What?
A teammate of mine got me out of the jam. Not gonna mention any names, Larry. But the point is, when a teammate's in trouble, they help each other out.
They help each other out!
I don't understand. What the hell would he want to use condom for?
He wants me to be his son. If he uses my semen to get Michelle pregnant, then I'll be trapped. He thinks he'll be my dad.
Get out of here. I'll catch up with you guys later.
Wait, Sammy, where are you going?
You'll know in 9 months.
So what are you gonna do, man?
I gotta get back what's mine.
I think I might do that too.
What do you want?
Came to pick up my trophies. You alone?
Yes, I'm alone.
That Ricky dude's not here?
No, it's just me.
Trying to asswipe, get us both caught.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm leading by example. I'm here to show you what it really means to be a teammate. I'm here to get your condom. Follow me. Shit.
Gonna store a condom full of semen, where would I keep it?
Nope. Why don't we try the freezer first?
Bingo. Is this it?
I would assume so. It's the only used condom sitting in the back of this basement freezer.
It's just that I was expecting an extra, extra small one. Get it? Because your penis is so small. Oh, shit. Did you turn out the lights?
You're not going to hear. Whisper.
You whisper.
I'm telling you. Shut up. You whisper.
Somebody's here. Shut up.
Oh my God.
I got you.
Shut up.
Put down the rubber, son.
Ronnie, come on, man. Let's not do anything crazy, okay? Please?
Shut your mouth. I always wanted a son, Alex. Someone I could watch and play football with. Oh, I had 5 children. All of them girls. It ain't fair, Alex. I wanted a son. I deserve a son. Give me that con.
What happened?
You came home, baby. Back where you belong.
Dad, quick, give me the condom. Where's the condom? Where's it?
You assholes! I just wanted a son.
He was gonna get it.
5
Oh, thanks.
And no sons.
Acknowledge.
Girls can't throw footballs or appreciate Three Stooges.
Greg, everything okay in there?
Grandson to boot. I just banged your daughter, Ronnie. And God willing, we're gonna be a family soon. Come here, Dad. Come here. So happy.